Okay. Beekeeping 2016 has started, folks. I'm going to give them a little sugar water before we put them away for the night. And hopefully I was waiting in line with somebody in front of me that was picking up 450. I was third in line. First order was 450. The second order was 250. And then me with six. So there are a lot bigger beekeepers out there than me. And I bought it from a new place at Dayton up in Watertown, Wisconsin. And today, being Saturday, was one heck of a drive up there in the snow. Snowed all the way up there and it's been going crazy, so I'm probably not the only one. So I'm going to give them a little sugar water, but officially beekeeping 2016 has started. And we'll install the packages tomorrow. Today is a little too cold, the gentleman. Lee told me it's a little too cold. But tomorrow should be fine to install them. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to two apiaries this year. Three packages in one apiary and then three in the other apiary. And hopefully things will go good. Alright, thanks for watching my videos. And here are our bees. 2016. 2 pound packages. Last year I was getting 3 pound packages. This year, 2 pound packages. And, let's see, that's the major difference between the 2 years. And, we'll go from there. Thanks for watching. Bye now.